death to the living! Clutch is ours now! Over there, it's Mareel!
Sudarin, I thought you were dead. They came in the night, overwhelmed us.
Who did this? Where's Atavar?
I don't know. Atavar and Falor ran further in when we were attacked.
Atavar, where are you?
Holy divines, the size of that thing. Vampires? You think they know what they're dealing with?
If not, they're in for a painful lesson.
Die, mortal!
Light it up!
I was going to rescue you.
And then I heard her voice.
It's over, Praxin. You can rest now.
Boss, I don't think he's listening.
You aren't real. You're one of her illusions. I won't let you stop us.
Why is nothing ever easy?
Join my nightmare.
You to see anymore. Get out of here.
Burn!
sure of this myself.
There's someone alive over here. Help me get this cocoon open. Valor, can you hear me?
Advance!
Blood for me!
Belongs to the dead.
Get out of the place!
Atavar! Where are you?
I don't like this.
Atavar? Wake up. Wake up!
Have to agree with the elf boss. There's some serious magic here. This place screams ambush.
Ah! Ambush. Lovely idea.
Still alive, are we? Come, may the spigots of your throats.
I should have done more to fight the vampires. I'll make it up to Sudarim someday.
I've never prayed to the divines before. Even with my wife.
This wasn't supposed to happen. We were supposed to save Atavar at the last moment.
But Atavar... How can I accept that? If anyone deserves your mercy, it is Atavar.